entitlement in energizing that UNMOGIP.
Okay, that's Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the United Nations General Assembly. Let's listen in.
I have great pleasure in welcoming His Excellency Narendra Modi, Prime Minister of the Republic of India. I invite him to address the General Assembly.
Namaskar, Sathyo.
Good morning, friends.
His Excellency Abdullah Shahid Ji.
His Excellency Mr. Abdullah
Shahid.
First of all, I would like to warmly congratulate you on assuming the office of President of the UNGA. Your becoming President is a matter of pride for all developing countries
and
in particular for small island developing states. Mr. President,
गत डेढ़ वर्ष से
for the last 1.5 years
पूरा विश्व
the world
100 साल में आई सबसे बड़ी
the worst pandemic
महामारी का
it has
सामना
seen in 100 years.
ऐसी भयंकर महामारी में
I pay tribute
जीवन
to
गवाने
all
वाले
those who have lost their lives
सभी लोगों
in the deadly corona pandemic.
मैं श्रद्धांजलि देता हूं और
and
परिवारों
I
के
express
साथ
my condolences to their families.
अध्यक्ष महोदय,
Mr. President,
मैं उस देश का प्रतिनिधित्व कर रहा हूं
a country
जिसे
that
mother
is
of democracy
proud
का
to be known as the mother of democracy.
लोकतंत्र की हमारी
we
हजारों वर्षों की महान परंपरा
tradition
रहे.
Of democracy that goes back thousands of
इस
years.
15 अगस्त को
on 15th of August this year
अपनी आजादी के
India entered
75वें लोकतंत्र की पहचान
the identity of our strong democracy.
एक ऐसा देश
it is a country
जिसमें
that has
दर्जनों भाषाएं
dozens of languages
सैकड़ों बोलियां
hundreds of dialects
अलग अलग रहन सहन
different lifestyles and cuisines.
ये vibrant democracy
this is the best example of a vibrant democracy.
ये भारत के लोकतंत्र की ताकत है.
The strength of our democracy is demonstrated by the fact that a little boy who at one time used to help his father at his tea stall at the railway station is today addressing the United Nations General Assembly for the fourth time as Prime Minister of India. Fourth time as Prime Minister of India.
सबसे लंबे समय तक
I will soon have spent 20 years serving my countrymen as head of government. First, as the longest-serving Chief Minister of Gujarat, and then as Prime Minister for the last 7 years. And I am saying this to you from my own experience. Yes,
democracy can deliver.
Democracy can deliver.
Yes.
Yes.
Democracy,
has delivered.
अध्यक्ष महोदय,
Mr. President,
एकात्म मानव दर्शन के प्रणेता,
today is the birth anniversary
पंडित दीनदयाल उपाध्याय जी की आज जन्म जयंती.
The proponent of एकात्म मानव दर्शन,
एकात्म मानव दर्शन यानी
एकात्म मानव दर्शन
integral humanism,
integral humanism,
अर्थात
or the development journey undertaken together, the expansion from the self to the universe,
expansion of the self,
expansion of the self,
moving from individual
from
to the, society,
the individual to society,
the nation
to the nation,
and
to entire humanity.
और ये चिंतन
and this philosophy
अंत्योदय को समर्पित
dedicated to अंत्योदय.
अंत्योदय को आज की परिभाषा में
मॉडर्न डे डेफिनेशन
नो वन इज लेफ्ट बिहाइंड कहा जाता है
इज वेयर नो वन इज लेफ्ट बिहाइंड
के साथ
इट इज विद दिस प्रिंसिपल इन माइंड दैट इंडिया टुडे इज मूविंग फॉरवर्ड ऑन द पाथ
डेवलपमेंट की राह पर आगे बढ़ रहा है
इक्विटेबल डेवलपमेंट
विकास
Our priority
is
that development should be all-inclusive,
सर्वस्पर्शी हो,
all-pervasive,
सर्वव्यापी हो,
universal,
सर्वपोषक
and
हो,
one that nurtures all.
यही हमारी प्राथमिकता है. बीते सात वर्षों में,
during the last 7 years,
भारत में,
India has
43 crore से ज्यादा लोगों को
30 million people
बैंकिंग व्यवस्था से जोड़ा गया है
अनबैंक्ड इनटू द बैंकिंग सिस्टम
इससे वंचित थे आज
टुडे
36 crore से अधिक ऐसे लोगों को भी
60 million people